So their next match was to be against Wales, and Jack Manchester's team hadn't forgotten what had happened when they met Swansea at the St Helens ground early in the tour. The halfbacks were two schoolboy cousins. Hayden Tanner at scrum half occupied the All Blacks back row, releasing outside half Willie Davis to cut his way through the midfield. On two occasions, this resulted in a try for their captain, Claude Davey, giving Swansea an historic victory by 11 points to 3.